Here's your Bobcat thumb that fits the 331s, 334s, 325s, and 328s. Get your hydraulic cylinder, your couplers, hoses, the main part of the thumb, new long pin, and your bushings. Here's your Bobcat. You're going to take out this bottom pin here. You want to clean out these two holes here, sand them up so that your bushings go in. Now you take your bushing, pound it in there. Use the pin to put it in, it helps. And you get your one from the other side. And this next step will be to take this pin out down here. I'll grab the cylinder, hang it off of there. That's where your cylinder is going to hang off of.